Good morning students. In this class I'll be doing class 9 constructions exercise 11.2. First sum, construct a triangle ABC in which BC is equal to 7 cm, angle B is equal to 75 degree and AB plus AC is equal to 13 cm. So first we'll draw BC is equal to 7 cm. So BC 7 cm. So B, C, 7 cm. Then angle B is 75 degree. So first we will construct 75 degree with B as center and with any measurement we will cut an arc, then again one arc, then from the second arc, third arc. Then from this second arc, more than half, we'll cut an arc above that previous arcs. Then with the third arc, we'll cut another one. We'll get a measure of 90 degree here. Here we'll get an angle of 90 degree from B. Then this second arc is the angle of 60 degree. We are asked to mark an angle of 75 degree. So when we bisect the 60 degree and 90 degree, we'll get 75 degree. So from this point, with more than half of the measurement, we'll cut an arc. Then from this point, another arc. So we got an angle of 75 degree. We'll get an angle of 75 degree. So that is the second one. First one, baseline we have drawn. So baseline is 7 cm, then with B, with the use of compass, we have drawn an angle of 75 degree. Then the third one is given as AB plus AC is equal to 13 cm. So we will take 13 cm in the compass, then with B, we will mark that 13 cm on the ray of 75 degree. So we'll take 75 degree in the compass. In the compass we'll take 13 centimeter. So this is 13 centimeter. So with B we'll mark 13 centimeter on the ray B. BX, we'll make it as BX. On this ray BX we'll cut 13 cm measurement. Then that point we will mark it as D. So we will join D and C. We will join D and C. Then for this DC we will draw a perpendicular line. So with C as center, more than half, we will cut two arcs above and below this line. Then with D as center, we'll cut the previous arcs. So we'll get a perpendicular line. When we join these two, we will get a perpendicular line for this DC. For this DC, we'll get a perpendicular line. So this point is the perpendicular to DC. The line, the point where it cuts this BX ray, that point is our A. So AB, and we will join this AC here. We'll join this AC. So we got a triangle ABC. ABC triangle we got with BC 7 cm, angle B 75 degree, and when we find the sum of this AB and AC, it has to be equal to 13 cm. So AB, we'll find the measurement of that. So AB is 5.3 cm and AC is 7.7, AC is equal to 7.7 cm. So when we add this, we will get 13 centimeter. So AB 5.3 centimeter, AC 7.7 centimeter. So this is the required angle of ABC with the given measurements. Okay, thank you. I'm not going to do that.